A piece of news for you. We covered the Stradley Park Hotel in Llanelli. Remember, a hotel very important to that town in Wales. Huge protest from the locals when they were told it was going to be filled up with cross-channel migrants. They blocked the road with concrete blocks, which they could do because it was a private road. And we learned tonight that the asylum seeker hotel plan for Stradley Park has been scrapped. And a lot of people who campaigned in Llanelli will be very, very pleased indeed.